this video, we wish to give you a few tips to prevent affecting social media negatively. As a communication student, it is our duty to spread awareness on how to better wield social media in such a way that we could affect our society more positively. And with that said, here are the 5 tips on how to be a responsible social media user.